Hello everybody, today I'm going to be reflecting on my review book homework that I did, page 132, numbers
76 through 94.
Now overall, I think I didn't do too bad. I did all the substitutions and used the equations and things like that. And, except for this one concept that I couldn't quite understand, potential drop. Now what exactly is a potential drop? I don't know. So if that could be explained to me in preparation for Regents exam in the future, because there is no test on this thing, right?